There's a little black bar that comes with this 1100, and the purpose of this bar is an extra place you can watch to know how to cycle this machine. It's best set in between your labels. That way every time I rotate the machine, I stop right there in that same spot in the gap between the labels, using this bar as an additional help. I can label containers more effectively.
Thank you.